4 fans to blow this bad boy up. And I've got, I literally had to engineer it with these harnesses that are gonna clip onto me. Come to life, my Stay Puft. Come to life. Yes, yes.
He weighs about 300 pounds. I gotta flip him over. Ah! Need an orthopedic doctor for that one.
Don't tell anybody, but I enter Stay Puft through his rear end, okay? This is between us, all right? I'm going in. Okay, I am actually now inside Stay Puft. So you can see I've got these harnesses here.